In this video, I will show you a step-by-step guide on how to share your internet connection from your phone to your computer using an Ethernet cable. Are you tired of slower, unreliable Wi-Fi connections? Do you want a more stable and faster internet connection for your computer? Look no further. By following the simple method, you can easily utilize your phone's internet connection and enjoy a seamless online experience on your computer. To connect my Android phone to my computer's LAN port, I use a Type-C to Ethernet adapter. On your Android phone, set up internet sharing as follows. You go to Settings, then go to Connections. Mobile Hotspot and Tethering. You enable internet sharing from your phone to your computer via Ethernet tethering. Now you check the internet connection on your computer. As you can see, the computer is already connected to the internet through the Android phone by sharing via Ethernet. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I put the Type-C to Ethernet adapter link in the description.